our role oftentimes in Skid Row can be where there are like gaps in services for some individuals who may not be eligible or appropriate for other teams. That's where like we come in.
We want the community to understand that we're out here working to meet everyone's specific need. We create buy-in lists and things like that, and then we'll like send it over to our supervisors and we'll start linking them to specific resources that benefit that person. And we'll assist with documentation, ID, social security, birth certificate, or even just getting proof of income. We're pretty much the referral for everything that people experiencing homelessness kind of need out here in Skid Row. So when they see LAHSA, it's like an all-in-one go-to.